Okay, so here's the script that I want you to have for the next assessment. You're going to really enjoy it.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, you will.
Sure.
Yeah, you will. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Here you go, Georgia. Okay, look it over, work out which scenes you want to do.
Okay. Thanks, Miss. Older. A tiny bit. How thoughtless of me, sitting here chattering. Christine, darling, I'm sorry.
Sorry, but what time is it?
It's 12:45.
I have a vocal lesson, I'm sorry. Georgia, can you please take over?
Yep.
Where are we up to?
I actually have to go to the bathroom. I'll be back.
But we need to do the same.
You alright?
Hey guys, sorry about last time.
But how was Georgia?
She was a bit weird. I mean, she kind of freaked out and just left and went to the toilet and didn't come back.
She did the same thing when we were doing scripts.
Yeah, but she was never like that without advisement.
I suppose. But she's been doing drama for years. Shouldn't be speaking in front of people.
Well, something's definitely off.
I don't know, maybe she's just stressed out or something.
I think we should go ask her. You reckon?
Yeah.
She might need help.
True.
I've noticed you've been struggling and we're wondering if you needed help with your lines.
Yeah. I have dyslexia, so.
You do?
Yeah.
I never would have known.
Yeah. You always seem to do so well, like with your devisement.
There's no more.
How can we help?
Someone suggested maybe recording the lines. My phone, I think there's something in there.
Yep, did you have a phone?
Yep.
Good morning, Nora.
Good morning.
You don't recognize me?
No, just a minute. Christine.
That's right.
Christine, to think I didn't recognize you. You've changed, Christine.
9, 10 years?
Is it really so long? I suppose it is.
Good morning, Nora.
Good morning.
You don't recognize me?
No, I...
Just a minute.
Christine!
That's right!
Christine, to think I didn't recognize you.
You've changed, Christine.
9, 10 years?
Is it really so long?
I suppose it is. I've been so happy these last 8 years, and now you've come back to town.
In winter too. Such a long journey.
Aren't you brave?
I came on the steamer this morning.
Just in time for Christmas. What a lovely surprise.